We have been praying, God, for you to expose darkness. We've been praying, God, that you will expose those things that are being done in secret to be brought out to light. God, we're seeing you expose the shenanigans, God, of Satan that are trying to hold this country down, that are trying to get in the way of us moving forward, God, as a country, as an administration, this president. And God, we come against that and we continue to declare, God, that you will expose and you continue to just shine light on the situations that are going on. And Father, in our intelligence community, FBI, the CIA, God, you just continue to move in all these areas, God, with our FBI, the Mueller investigation, all these things that are happening. God, whatever the enemy's trying to use and connive underneath the ground, God, under the table, we just declare that it's coming above the table. The deep states will be exposed, and whatever they try to do, it will boomerang, and people will know they're not messing with the man, with an administration. They're not messing with the country. They're messing with the hand of Almighty God, and you will not put up with it.